long as I've known her, Jappe Signos Fraudnos Jus, Jappe Raita Jappe. Demos in pisse me ban frumest hosida fram.
Private, I hear you've refused to go back into the field. Explain yourself.
Jawais from Bama Daga, I house the denim. Evil item.
Stim him up if you need to. He's an Imperial soldier. These colicoids must be destroyed.
Demos in pisse me ban frumest hosida fram.
I know.
Frangiban. Titanians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino. Papanu Gasavans, Lo Anis, Pose Ustauhana.
Don't tell me you consider yourself civilized.
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins. Ja Iswis Iskutin, Paulos Ja Silva.
I'm sorry you think I'm cruel. I didn't intend it.
Dargi Skolan. Panzu Aftra Swesuman, Wiljin Gangisans, Anabusin. My name Warpin, Painal. Usvilai Jai Jains. Ake us erpai was ja us.
require medical attention?
You got orders from the planetary governor to find you. You're needed at this war conference, Priority Alpha 1.
I don't remember telling the Balmoran governor about my business.
Empire appoints you to run this planet. The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine...
This emissary of the Dark Council. What do we know about him?
Sith politics aren't my business. One of Darth Maul's assigning black level clearance.
You know the worst part, Governor.
I didn't!
Exactly. You didn't even own up to your mistakes. That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
We must forgive the mistakes of our lessons. I'm sure the Governor would apologize if he had the opportunity.
Would he?
Oh, yes. Please.
Very well. I'm Darth Lacris, and I've been tasked with cleansing Balmora. I'm glad you came. More Sith can only bring much-needed dignity.
How did the Dark Council pick you for ruler of Balmora?
My master felt I needed a challenge, and I agreed. You're here because I asked the governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
My friends in the Resistance, I won't take much time. The Empire says it owns Balmora. The Republic says it's yours, we're gone. But you and I know Balmora's won with sweat and tears. And my boys will stand by your side until...
Grand Marshal Jaketa, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his... Ever since they've been holed up under siege, aiding the Resistance and fortifying their position. You may have met their scouting parties already.
If these men are ex-Republic, aren't they violating the peace treaty?
Not so long as the Republic government denies any official involvement. Jaketa and the Resistance, I'm told the factory's generators are inexhaustible. Its defenses, cutting edge. Its barricades block our scans, giving the Resistance peace and privacy.
We can't hurt them. But they can't hurt us while they're contained in there.
And what if they stop being contained? Jaketa may have officially gone rogue. But the Republic still supports him. They fund his revolution from the shadows, make supply drops in secret. Those Republic hypocrites want the arms factory as...
You need power, and a mind able to apply that power wisely. I can provide both.
Obliterate the factory defenses. Lower the barricades that block our scans, and I'll have an army at your back. And if you can, bring me proof of Republic involvement on Balmora. Will expose their lies on a gal- The Balmoran Arms Factory awaits your touch.